the shoe game? I like to call it the compatibility test. Alright, so let's check the compatibility between Tanvi and Joel. So can you please sit with your backs facing each other? I'm going to be asking some questions. For example, who is more romantic? So if Joel thinks that Joel is more romantic, he'll be lifting the shoe right here, okay? And if he thinks that Tanvi is more romantic, he'll be lifting the sandal over here, alright? And the same applies for Tanvi as well, alright? Who said I love you first? Okay, can you hold this shoe in, yeah, so that, yeah. Who's the boss? Expected. Who has to have the final word during a fight? Who spends more time shopping? Okay. Who takes more pictures? Yes, we have been observing that, haven't we? Who has the cleaner car? Okay. Who paid on the first date? Who's more dramatic? Who has more pairs of shoes? Who does more household chores? Good teamwork. Who wakes up earlier? Okay, early riser there. Who has more control on the TV remote? Who was the first to give a present? Not matching, I must say. Okay, who is the best chef? Both are equally? Bad or good? Bad. Who's the pickier eater? Okay. Who handles the groceries? Who is more talkative? Okay. Who has the bigger wardrobe? No surprises. Who spends more time staring at their phone? Was anyone keeping count? You know, how many answers matched, or what is the compatibility? 95%. There we have a biased person there. I think they both deserve a gift for this. So can we have Rohan? Where's Rohan? Alright, one to each of them. I think that's pretty good compatibility, yeah. Nevertheless. That's why they get the gift. So this was a great activity, and thank you for being a sport, Tanvi and Joel, of course.